Hello everyone. Today we are going to talk about the subject of data compression. Before starting up with the data compression, I just want to introduce you regarding the subject, that is what syllabus we are going to follow. The university syllabus regarding the data compression is the data compression subject code is RCS087. In this, we have 5 units. The unit 1, first unit, is comprising of the basic concepts of the compression, that is why we need data compression, what are the different types of compression techniques, that is we are going to study about lossless and lossy compression, how we are going to measure the performance of the compression techniques. Then we are going to study the basic mathematical preliminaries which will be needed for lossless compression. That is the introduction regarding information theory. We are going to learn about the models, different models, that is physical model, probability model, Markov model, composite. Then we are going to work on the coding. That is, we are going to test for uniquely decodable codes and prefix codes. Second unit will be comprising of the algorithms, which are static algorithms, such as the Hoffman coding algorithm. The Hoffman coding algorithm, we are going to study the basic one, then the minimum variance Hoffman algorithm. We are going to generate the codes and the tree with the help of this algorithm. Then we are going to study regarding the adaptive Hoffman coding algorithm. In this, we have this particular algorithm divided into 3 fates, that is update procedure, encoding procedure, and decoding procedures. Then we are going to study about the Coulomb codes, Rice codes, Tunstall codes, and all the applications of Hoffman coding. Next, when we talk about the third unit is comprising of the dictionary techniques mainly. We are going to study different dictionary techniques, coding techniques, in which we have the adaptive dictionary, that is LZ77, LZ78 approach. We are going to learn the applications of file compression, image compression, etc., with certain main algorithms. Then fourth unit is comprising of the understanding of distortion criteria, then the models, what is scalar quantization, what is quantization problem, how the uniform quantizer is working, how the non-uniform quantization is working on. Then we have the fifth unit that will relate to the vector quantization and scalar quantization, and we are going to study what are the advantages of vector quantization when we use it over scalar quantization. In this, we are going to learn the algorithm, that is LBG algorithm. So this is for the five units syllabus of data compression. Now, when we talk about the textbooks, obviously, I'm going to give you the handwritten notes for the subject, and the video lectures will be available for you all. Plus, the textbooks which you can refer are the Khalasuth. This is like very common book which is being used for data compression. And then we have one more book, Elements of Data Compression. The complete syllabus you cannot find in this particular book, but Khalasuth will be including the complete syllabus of university. Now, let's see the lesson plan we are going to follow for this particular subject. We are having 5 units, so we have divided these particular 5 units into number of lectures. So first unit will be comprising of 8 lectures. And then after completing the 8 lectures, we will have the class test 1. That is for assessment. Then we have unit 2. Again, unit 2 is comprising of 9 lectures. And then we will have the class test 2 for assessment. So class test 1 for unit 1, class test 2 for unit 2. And then we are going to study the unit 3 that will be completing in 9 lectures again, and in mid of unit 3, we will be having the sessional test 1 for assessment, and complete 2.5 units will come for your subject assessment. Then we work on with the unit 4, and in unit 3, after the completion of unit 3, we will be giving you an assignment also that will be based on unit 3. Then unit 4 will be completed in 7 lectures and class test 3 will be there for assessment. Lastly, we have unit 5. Assignment 2 will be given for you all, and the complete syllabus will be coming for the sessional 2. One more thing we are going to study beyond the syllabus is the video compression. The video compression is not included in our university syllabus, but we are going to study it because it is important. And let's say if at all you are going to work on with the projects or any other projects which are related to the domain of compression, video compression, so that will be helpful for you all, right? So I've already talked about the textbooks, reference books are there, and then the evaluation scheme is also present. Your marks will be, internal marks will be of 50 and the external will be of 100.